Once in the claws of the praying mantis, the mouse soon draws its last breath. It's an odd sight to watch an insect devouring a mammal. But in the food chain, it makes no difference at all whether the predator is a snake, a cat, or a praying mantis.